So you take what the business does, you take process, sequence, and general understanding of how that flowcharts work. You combine those, and in a very short period of time, you can get synergy between two disparate teams. Even a company like BEA, who might be vertically focused at a particular time, and a company like First Franklin that's vertically focused on mortgages.